Hi, so today we're going to be rating Solidaire products. First, we love this.
The 59. Delicia Drench.
Excuse me?
10 out of 10 from me.
10 out of 10 from me. This,
and this is
love
like a,
her.
And it's not like a yogurty texture.
Yeah.
It's a nice, thick, like whipped body butter.
Wonderful. We've both repurchased this so many times. It is so good.
Yes. And then
okay.
next
we have Real Radiance.
They don't make a
wait
for this.
Yes, they do.
They do?
I think they do.
No, they don't.
I'm not sure.
No, they don't.
First, Real Radiance. It smells okay. I wouldn't really wear this that often. It's like a melony mix of like summer.
I don't know, I just do.
It's like, for me, it's like a 7.8
7.
Out of 10.
7.8.
Yeah, it's a pretty good scent. Next,
68.
One of the most popular scents. Yeah. What is your rating?
She doesn't like it as much as me. That's an 8. Or 8.5 for me.
4. I hate 68. I'm a 59 and 62 and 40 girly. Okay, next we have
62. This, fun fact, this is the first one I ever had.
Yeah, same.
In both of that.
Yeah. My first product from Sol de Janeiro was actually inspired from her because she wanted me to get it. And it's like one of those yogurt textures.
No,
it's more watery than the butter.
But no, it's like a mix.
Yeah. It's not as yogurty as the 40 cream.
9.5.
9.8.
Yeah,
9.8. I love it. Last but not least, 40. One of my favorite scents, but this cream is probably my least favorite cream.
It's legit yogurt.
It's yogurt. It's literally yogurt.
Like, I could eat that with a spoon.
Like, it's so watery, like, but it smells so heavenly. Like, I use it for, like, a hand cream all the time. Do you want some? Are you sure? Okay. Okay.
I'd say 7.5 for me.
I'd say 9.5. I love 40.
You might notice how we do not have 71. That gets a negative 10 out of 10 for me.
Yeah, it is. It is so gross.
No offense to people that like.
No offense. Wait. Question of the day. What Sol de Janeiro scent is your favorite?
Put it in the comments.
Down below.
Love you guys.